when she took the baby boy Samuel to the house of
God. Nabra odi abufraketwa Samuel konya mifibye uno.
She told the prophet Eli that.
Ano kachira sofu Eli say.
I came here a while ago crying.
Me ba habria chaka kriabi no na misu.
I came here a while ago crying.
Me ba krika kriabi achamu na misu.
The way your life is today, some time ago, is going to become a history. Your bank account at a zero is going to be a history. If you are not married, very soon it's going to be a history. If you don't have a child, very soon it is going to be a history. You are about to experience, you are about to receive, you are about to possess the miracle of God. You are about to receive the miracle of God. Somebody say, remember you.
They
I said very soon, the people who see you today and they don't know you, they are going to see you, they will never remember you, because God will perform a miracle in your life. I said God will perform, 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 God will perform a miracle in your life. Claim that I receive it, claim that I receive it, claim that I receive it, claim that I receive it.
Anna
told Eli, you remember I came here a while ago.
Hana got to myself really so suffering. What can I say? And she crying, I remember her.
When I came, I was crying for a baby. But God has given me the desires of my heart.
Hannah
said, but now God has given me the desires of my heart. I don't know any wish you have. I don't know any desire you have. But as I lift my hand before God, as I lift my finger before God, you are receiving your miracle. 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 Amen. Hannah received her miracle. But the miracle started from the altar.
Yes.
The miracle started from where the word of God is preached. The miracle started where the name of the Lord is being mentioned. And today, as we place this altar before the Lord, through this altar, somebody is going to get wedded. Through this altar, by the grace of God, somebody is going to get pregnancy. Through this altar before God, somebody is going to be a millionaire. Through this altar, somebody is about to receive an extraordinary miracle. Through this altar, the grace of God is coming upon you. Through this altar, the anointing of the Lord is coming upon you. Somebody say, I receive it. 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 Amen.
Hey.
after Hannah had received her miracle, somebody that her rival was laughing at her. And she was saying, you can never carry a baby. Some of you people are saying, you will forever remain poor. Some of you people are thinking that you can never get married. But God is about to surprise our enemies. I said, God is about to surprise them. 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 Amen.
Yes.
Now listen, when she received a miracle, just quickly turn your Bible to the book of 1 Samuel 2. I'm reading to verse 7, and I want everybody to read with me. I read. Then Hannah prayed and said, my heart rejoices in the Lord. In the Lord my horn is lifted high. My mouth goes over my enemies. For I delight in your deliverance. I delight not in the thinking of men. I delight not in the whims of men. But I delight in the deliverance of the Lord.
Amen.
Somebody tell me, hey. Somebody say, hey. Somebody say, amen. No.
Amen. No.
I read on. Verse 2. There is no one holy like the Lord.
Jesus.
There is no one besides you. There is no rock like our God.
Yes, Lord.
3. Do not keep, listen to this very carefully. Do not keep talking so proudly. Some of you people are talking proud because they are married and you are not married. Some of them, they have money, you don't have money. They are talking proud. But today I'm announcing to that enemy of yours,
Jesus,
to that proud individual of yours, that my enemies don't rejoice over me. For if I am down, I will arise again. I read on.
Yes, reach on.
Do not talk so proudly, or let your mouth speak with arrogance.
That's right.
For the Lord is a God who knows, and by him all things are weighed. 4. The bones of the warriors are broken. Some of you, after this service, the back of your enemies
broken.
I said, after this service, the back of your enemies shall be broken. They 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 shall be broken. Amen.
Amen. Bless you.
I read on. The bones of the warriors are broken, but those who stumble are armed with strength.
Amen.
If you're in this house tonight and you are weak, the Bible said, let the weak say.
I am strong.
The Bible said, let the weak say.
I am strong.
The Bible said, let the weak say.
I am strong.
May the strength of the Holy Ghost come upon you. May the strength of the Holy Spirit come upon you. May the strength of the Holy Spirit come upon you. May the strength of the Holy Spirit come upon you. May the strength of the Holy Spirit come upon you. Amen. I'm reading on. He says, those who were full, those who were full high, those who were full high themselves out for food, but those who were hungry, hunger no more. Every thirst, every hunger, every desire,
amen,
and every wish that is upon your heart,
Jesus.
It is my prayer after this service,
yes,
that you will not hunger and thirst anymore.
Amen.
But every wish will come to pass.
Amen.
Every dream will be fulfilled.
Amen.
Every wish will be fulfilled. Every expectation will be met.
Amen.
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 Every expectation will be met. Amen. Oh.
I read,
she who was barren has borne seven. She who was barren. She who. And some of you financially you are barren.
Yes,
some of you here financially, you are very, no matter what you do, you can never get rich.
But every
circumstance of barrenness in this house today, I command in the authority of the name of Jesus. I break it. I'm reading the last verse, please. In verse 6, it said, the Lord brings death and makes life. He brings down to the grave and raises up. The Lord who sends poverty and wealth, he humbles and he alone. He said, he raises the poor from the dust and lifts the needy from the heap. He sits them with princes and has them inherit a throne of. I pray that any disgrace that is upon you may turn into honor for you. Any disgrace that is upon you may turn into honor.
He says,
it is the Lord that raises. Nobody can ever raise you. If you raise yourself by yourself, you come down. He says, it is the Lord that raises. He raises the poor from the dust unto a place of
heap.
That is why the Bible says, they that wait upon the Lord, he renews their strength. That is why in the book of Luke 19, when that colt was tied by somewhere for so many years,
the Bible said
it has been tied and he has waited all his life. After all hopes were gone and all expectations had been
crushed
and everybody is forgotten
him,
the Bible said Jesus pointed his finger. If you are here today, may the hand of God be pointed unto us. May the hand of God be pointed to us. May the finger of God be pointed to us. May the finger of God be pointed to us. Somebody said that I receive it.
The Bible says
when Jesus pointed at
there
is a
cult
over there,
that
was the time Jesus Christ had resurrected from the dead. And all people were excited and were following Jesus. And there was so much honor around Jesus. When Jesus was receiving the honor, he said, show me your friend and I will show you your character. So when Jesus Christ was throwing in honor, he invited the abandoned colts. That colt that had been rejected, that colt that has been waiting for a long time, in the honor of Jesus Christ, he invited them. In the honor of Jesus Christ, he invited him. And Jesus Christ sat on him. When Jesus sat on him, the extraordinary presence of the Holy Ghost, he came upon the ordinary colt. And then the colt became super ordinary. I pray that may the presence of God come upon you. I pray that may the anointing of the Holy Ghost come upon you. So that your life will become extraordinary. So that your life will become extraordinary. So that your life will
become extraordinary. They took a plane all the way from Europe to Dallas Airport and then to Electronic Drive.
And yeah, we have sent the first Europe American about Dallas. We have sent the airport and then I'm sure that we will never see the phone drive glass on the king.
Dallas is very expensive.
Because sometimes say, I have done with a thing
and it is not common.
Now, who will be a beer?
We have to do special things for God, so in the future when we die, I mean somebody can refer to our heart for God.
As I say, if you near my soul, bring me money, I'm missing a man, so I tell you what. But be back here and say, selfie, you want your money, I'm missing your money.
We're going to dedicate the pulpit unto God.
Everything you have to do, sir, for you, okay, that's what I mean, sir.
First of all, everybody don't close your eyes, swear to
God. I need to be there, and I can tell you, we were doing nothing to the one, sir, for you, okay.
I want everybody to strike for your eyes.
The person will be there, training, sir, for you, okay, so.
And begin to pray.
Let us see, I say, vampire.
As I cut this human, I cut that miracles will begin. The presence of God will flow in me, and the grace of God will abound upon us.
Jesus,
in Jesus' name, we can now take the.
Yeah, come on, 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 come